Bo Knull here, playing Assassin's Creed Rogue Remastered.
What business are the French up to there?
Please press that red button, please press the red subscribe button.
It is an economic incursion more than a geographical one. Some of the ruffians are sponsored by enemies of the colonies. They intend to undermine local authorities.
I've heard they steal from civilians and resell essential goods for 10 times the price.
It's always the little blood up against skin.
They've hit us, sir! Fire! Captain, put a shot through her there!
Doing this here, Steven Spire.
Fire, Captain!
Is there something in the water? Or in the whiskey?
Why do you say that?
Good shot and finish her!
I think Shay here is skeptical about our intentions towards our fellow man.
Yes.
I understand, but there is no need. I simply want these colonies to be a place of safety, development, and purpose.
Funny. I thought rich men wanted them to be a place of profit.
I am not a rich man, Master Cormac. Money is a means to an end, not an end in and of itself.
Says you. I think it's a fine end to a game of cards.
C'était pour la solde, pas pour une question de fierté mal placée. Mais il faut protéger à tout prix les intérêts du roi. Reculez!
Come on, hurry up.
Arrête-toi.
Lefebvre, Marcelin est en train de dégueuler sa vie. Je te colle sa patrouille. Ça marque. Va rejoindre Tremblay.
Holding the thing I need the most right now.
Now let's use those materials to give the Morrigan more firepower. We will need
more firepower. I would prefer more health.
The defenders were trembled. Captain Zedahel!
Your ship is in fine form, Master Cormac. That fort should offer little resistance.
I'd rather hope the frogs offer some, else this will be a dull day.
Never wish for battle, Master Gist. There is plenty around here for any of our lifetimes.
Besides, if we find the fort's commander, the French will surrender, no?
Indeed, that is a sensible strategy. But we will have to wear down the
There's
fort's defenses.
There's our target, Shanks! Knock her down like
Otherwise,
a game of nice pins!
Dig in. Wounded bear. Begin by hitting her towers.
As the colonel says!
Horsemen, sir! Missed! Damn it!
Ready, fire!
We missed!
Fire!
Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! F
on sail.
The wind
as
is picking up.
As much sail as you can. Douse the royals and tops. Loose all. Let's move.
Full sail.
More coming, sir.
Fire!
Yes, fine. Close
bay sails!
Loose sails! Let's catch the wind! Superb! Now find the fort commander!
It's a cargo! Rebecca? Right over here, sir!
It was a bit more open than the one in black, yeah. Did it change you guys and you guys more smaller? What the fuck? No, I'm loony.
Le chasseur?
Say. It has been so long. Were you on a special mission?
Yes. From Achilles.
How interesting. So am I.
Don't make me do this, Le Chasseur.
Do what? Assassinate me? I thought that was your specialty.
We could both just leave.
You have to kill me, Shay.
Oh. They didn't even give me a chance to even cover.
Don't make me do this, Le Chasseur!
Do what? Assassinate me? I thought that was your specialty.
We could both just leave.
Ah, but then I would tell your brothers that you are alive. You have to kill me, Shay.
You really think we can't catch you?
There you go.
You are always good at your business, Shay.
As were you. Tell me, what are you doing inland?
Special weapons. Poisonous gases to use against colonial authorities. I am merely a delivery man.
And may your final delivery be swift.
Okay.
couldn't really do that.
Le Chasseur was right. I had no other choice. If the assassins find out I'm alive, they'll come after me.
What will you be needing today, then?
Oh, cool, yeah, I'm going to mash it even more.
My thanks for your trust, Captain.
While you were busy taking down that fort, I happened to stumble upon the treasury.
You don't say.
It was the damnedest thing. in any case, amongst other things, I found maps and charts detailing various French trade routes.
What are you thinking, guest?
I thought perhaps we could use them to help the Royal Navy and fill our pockets. I stored these maps in your cabin, Captain, should you wish to use them. Colonel thanks and congratulates you, Shane.
Mates out! Let's go!
Haul down and clue up! Furl those mains!
Get the mainsails into the wind! Drown it all on!
Loose sails! Let's catch the wind!
We bury down on...
Oh, New York! Mid-wild one, how do you even get that Templar armor?
There's more clashes between England and France everywhere in the world.
Oh. Yes, how are you? And I've almost... What the hell? But before I do that mission, I'm gonna do some synchronization so I can get a better view at the city.
I don't know when our next engagement will be, but I know it will be soon.
Yeah. There you go, the mission's done.
Ah, Master Cormac. What you have learned from Le Chasseur was confirmed. The local lawbreakers are changing tactics.
What's their plan now?
Their boss has hired Benjamin Franklin to produce new weapons for them. He's very well guarded.
Benjamin Franklin? The scientist?
You have heard of him. Good. Yeah. He is making equipment to spread gases among the populace. Toxic ones, as it turns out.
The populace? I thought they would use it against the authorities. Though that would be terrible as well.
The ruffians we have arrested refer to an intimidating woman. I believe she is behind these nefarious plans.
I look into this.
Thank you.
Hope. I pray it's not you.
Shay, it is good to see you again. Your friend Hope said you were away.
I was. Sir, I've come to collect the results of your experiments.
Oh, well, it's a very good thing then. I just finished fixing the prototype. Here you go. I was preparing to leave for Philadelphia, and then Europe. I was invited to lecture in London. Oh, would you be so kind as to inform Mistress Hope?
Of course. God, Hope. What are you doing with these felons? Turning the city against itself. What have you become?
Something the matter, Master Cormac?
No. Yes, just old memories.
When I am issued new recruits burdened with regrets, I tell them the surest way to lose them is with gunpowder.
You're right, Colonel.
This prototype seems very powerful. Use it with care, Master Cormac. Our intelligence says this thing can destroy certain fortifications, as well as injure several enemies at once. There is also a more subtle way to use it. Some of these grenades contain a strong sedative. Fire one into the crowd and they will fall asleep immediately. We should test this anyway. Use it against that door. Go ahead, Master Cormac. Shoot the door.
Good work. Good work. I think you are ready to turn this new weapon against the ruffians who would have used it.
There is an abandoned factory nearby hiding a dangerous poison. Right now, it only causes sleep. But I hear those ruffians.
And that's my first target.
Here. He's getting away. Must I do everything here?
Seriously, how am I supposed to do this if this thing doesn't allow me to do so? Time to shut up.
dangerous.
I will not repeat myself.
Stay away! This is dangerous!
How is wrong this stupid thing? I can't wait that these things last a lot longer than the... Okay, Black Flag, I don't know why that's in the olden days. But Assassin's Creed 3 takes place after this.
Who's for beer?
Must get out, or I'm as good as dead.
There you go. Video.
Ah, what marvelous destruction, Captain. I saw the smoke all the way from the Morrigan.
That should discourage those miscreants. New York is safe for now.
With all due respect, Colonel, it's going to take more than a few explosions to get rid of this kind of trouble.
The boy is right, Colonel Monroe.
Shay, was it? Congratulations. You just burned a whole lot of rats out of New York. I'm Jack Weeks. This is William Johnson. I don't know about him, but I'm pleased to meet you.
Pleased to meet you as well.
It is, terribly dusty here. I'm sure Shay can recount his adventures to us over a pint. Hey, the first round's on, the Colonel, huh?
Something the matter, Master Cormac?
Just a little confused. I must have breathed some of that gas.
Some ale will do you good. Come, we are all friends here. You will be taken care of.
the colonel.
Dear Master Cormac, my apologies for the brevity of this missive, but it is time we were honest with one another. You have demonstrated your loyalty and resourcefulness to the Templar cause. And this despite, and perhaps because of, your assassin origins. The manuscript the assassin sought has been in my possession for some time. I reclaimed it when my men found you marooned. The Grandmaster himself charged me to discover its meaning, a task I regret I have failed to complete. I leave it in your charge, Master Cormac. There is no one else I trust more. Now I leave for Fort William Henry, an ill-prepared garrison surrounded by hostile natives and the French army. We have requested reinforcements, but I doubt they will be forthcoming. I have no illusions that our resistance will be successful. I commit my life to the British army and my soul to the Father of Understanding.
Yours, okay, he knows who we are.
Colonel George Monroe.
That's the Templar master of it. Yeah.
Your post, guest. The colonel's in trouble.
How do you mean, in trouble?
He's at Fort William Henry, facing impossible odds.
Get off your lazy asses, lads, and man your stations! We raise anchor! Sorry for the early libation, Captain. But do you realize that it's been a whole year since we met? A whole year! Changed my life, you did. And for the better. You will, forgive me if I have been celebrating without you.
A whole year. Guest, I have a question for you. How long have you known of my, well, former allegiance?
Oh, you mean the assassins? I knew that ages ago, Shay. I may be drunk, but I'm not blind. Or did you think I would assume you had escaped from some homicidal circus?
Why didn't you say anything?
Well, the colonel wanted us to avoid the subject so it wouldn't, you know, influence your decision-making. You saved my life out of pure selfless instinct, and helped countless others besides. If it were up to me, I would have made you an official Templar months ago.
Who is it up to then? The Grand Master.
Oh, yes. The Grand Master of a colonial rite. You'd like him, Shay. His father was an assassin.
Really?
Yeah.
He must have a story to tell.
Haven Kenway.
What is the news from Fort William Henry?
The garrison is surrounded, and reinforcements are late.
General Montcalm has been blazing a path across the colonies for King Louis, hasn't he?
I rather wish he'd stayed home with his mistress.
His?
I'm gonna need a lot of metal and a lot of wood. Money.
Louis.
Ethan. Though I suspect the king's a spider.
Indeed. Madame O'Murphy is supposed to be quite the charmer.
Madame O'Murphy is in the French king's bed. Now I know you're pulling my leg. Come on!
Oh. Come on, hurry up.
Loose, we're gonna hit them.
Nope.
Hold
tight! Here they come! Oh, wait, that's wood I need less. Ah, I could just went down, I'd be a lot closer.
Loose mainsails!
Full sails! We'll tear in a split!
As I walk down on Broadway, one evening in July, I met a maid who has betrayed in a sail at John's that I had. It's away you send me, my dear Annie. Oh, you New York girl, can't you dance the polka? To Tiffany's I took her, I did not mind expense. I bought her two gold earrings, and they cost
Spread our wings to the wind!
Loose topsails, gallants and royals!
Come on, hurry up.
Money's all gone, it's a city. Come along,